Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of machine design. The topic is brakes. Question number 22 from weight 114 MU03. A four wheel vehicle of mass 1000 kg moves uniformly in a straight line with the wheels revolving at 10 radians per second. The wheels are identical, each with a radius of 0.2 meter. Then a constant braking torque is applied to all the wheels, and the vehicle experiences a uniform deacceleration. For vehicle to stop in 10 seconds, the braking torque in Newton meter on each wheel is dash. So here it is given that the mass of vehicle is 1000 kg, and for wheels initial angular speed is given 10 radians per second, and finally the stop, so the final angular speed is 0. So as the speed is decreasing, so there is angular retardation. Okay. So and the time to stop the vehicle is just 10 seconds. So time for this angular speed to reach 0 is also 10 seconds. So as there is angular retardation, suppose alpha is your retardation. Okay. As alpha is retardation, so we are taking minus sign and taking the value of alpha as positive. Okay. So actual formula is omega f is equal to omega I plus alpha t, because alpha is retardation, so that's why we have taken that. So omega is your 10 and time is 10, so alpha comes out as 1 radian per second square, so that is retardation. Okay. Now radius of each wheel is your 0.2 meter and mass of each wheel is your 1000 by 4, because mass is uniformly distributed on each wheel, so it will be 250 kg. Okay. So now this 250 kg will be, now this 250 kg will be at the center of the wheel, and the wheel is rotating about this point. Okay. So this mass is rotating about this point, and so its radius of gyration will be here, radius of wheel. Okay, because mass is rotating at this point. Okay, and wheel is rotating about this point, or wheel is rolling. Okay, so that's why the radius is equal to radius of gyration. Here the wheel is equal to radius of gyration. Okay. So moment of inertia of wheel will be here, for this moment of inertia will be here, mass into radius, that is 250 into 0.2 square. So torque on each wheel is just I into alpha, and I is just 250 into 0.2 square, and alpha is your 1, so braking torque is your 10 Newton meter, so answer is 10 Newton. So here again explaining the same thing, that mass 250 kg can be assumed here, and its distance from the point of rotation is radius of vehicle. So that's why the radius of, as it is a point mass, so for the point mass the radius of gyration is same as that of radius, or so this is the point mass, and its distance from point of rotation, that is point A, is the radius of the wheel. So that's why we have taken radius of gyration as radius of vehicle. Okay, so answer is 10 Newton meter. Okay, so braking torque on each wheel is 10 Newton meter.